Oh no, we're following the spiders. Can't do that yet. Darn it! I wish this game wouldn't, like, auto-target other people. So that's what this is for. Thought I was gonna like stomp the spiders or something. Well, might as well since I'm here. I did it? Oh well. Still don't know what that guy wants. Sure is spiders in here. That was weird. I swear there was an arrow there. Nope. Okay. We'll get there eventually. I feel like this is going to be a thing I have to do later. Staying in the light. To avoid some kind of monster or something. Whee! Eventually I'm gonna need that, I guess. What is that, and can I stop it? Oh, it's Gilderoy Lockhart. It's not a thing I can stop. I wish that would stop, though. So, what's this? Ah, bugs. Is there a thing we can stop? Yes, maybe? Yes. No more Nuirama. So what happened in that last cutscene was Hagrid got arrested because back in the flashback we saw that Tom Riddle had framed him for the events that happened, and they didn't find any alternatives in the time, so they still think it was him. May let you jump to a higher ledge. That's helpful. Oh, is this a... Oh. I mean, this is weird, but it's kind of helpful. I wish they'd make these things different buttons, though. Because the change character button being the jump onto the vehicle thingy button, it's kind of annoying. Nah, darn it. There's a dog thing. There's a bunch of dog things. Is this gonna be the thing that lets them get up here? That's a cloud. Come on. Oh, there we go. That was strange. I don't even know what that was supposed to be. Do the thing. Oh, it's just shiny. Levitation shiny. That's the, for some reason, Wingardium Leviosa is the make plants dance spell now shiny. Sure love not being able to see half the place. That makes games fun. I might as well, since I've already done a couple. Okay, there we go. Took a couple presses. Did not help. The broom's blocking all the things. Okay, that makes sense, I guess. This is just an access later kind of thing. Probably something real dumb, like you have to cast a Patronus charm to... There's a spell. I don't know. I think there's a difference between charms and spells and hexes and curses in Harry Potter. But I don't know. Never looked into it. See, the plot that's happening now is I'm going to find a bunch of gigantic spiders. So the fact that they're putting so many obstacles in the way now indicates to me that that's all just going to be a cutscene. I got Ron a sweater. Come on, let me attack the bee thing. What? Okay, that was weird. No, it's a dog thing. Nope. Nah. Just destroy the environment here. I mean, it's full of spiders, so might as well. So I ended up not even needing that ladder thing, so I guess that's odd. Oh no, it's actually a... Come on, you stupid. Cool. Oh, you gotta get the right angle for it. Well, Well, at least the spider's movements are pretty creepy. That's something, I guess. It's the redeeming part of this fight. Oh, there's a spider behind me. This is weird. I thought I'd see a driving segment in a Harry Potter game. I wish this wasn't so dark. It's very difficult to not see what's going on. And it's confusing. Also, the car keeps turning red as if it's taking damage, but I don't see any damage being done. So... You're not looking too good. What could it mean?